Fortran, that is Formula Translator, is a programming language designed in 1950s by IBM for scientists and engineers, and even today it is used for scientific computing. So, in this video, we will see how one can install Fortran language and run Fortran programs in the Termux application. Smash that like button and let's get started. Installing Fortran in Termux is so easy, just like Python. Just follow these simple commands and you will have Fortran in your Termux in no time. So for that, first open your Termux application. And for those who are wondering why my Termux look like this, is that because I am using it in landscape mode now and I have attached a physical keyboard so that you guys can see the commands clearly. So the first command is the basic command, that is apt update, to update the list of packages. Make sure you don't skip this command or else you will get unable to look at package error and all that stuff. So make sure you always use this command, apt update. And now we need to install Fortran. If you have searched on internet about installing Fortran in Linux, you may have found that they tell you to install gfortran package using apt command. But if I will do that same in my Termux, say apt install gfortran, I get unable to look at package error. That is because gfortran package is not available for Termux. So what can we do to install Fortran in our Termux? So if we will do a simple search like apt search Fortran, you will find a package. See, this is the package, that is lfortran, a modern open source interactive Fortran compiler. So instead of gfortran, you need to install lfortran in your Termux application to run and compile Fortran programs. And to install lfortran, simply type apt install lfortran and this will install lfortran compiler in your Termux application, -y, so that we don't have to do that, yes. And now as you can see here, it is successfully installed. And now let's try to compile some files and everything. So first let me remove these files that I have right now. They are removed now. And now if I will do ls, as you can see here, there is a file hello.f90, that is a Fortran source file. And it is a simple program, Fortran program, that prints hello world. Let me show you, cat hello.f90, and this will show the contents of the file. As you can see here, there is a simple program named hello that prints hello world. And now to compile it in Fortran language, all you have to type is lfortran and then the file name, that is hello.f90. See, hello.f90 90, and then the output that you want. For example, I want output in a program named, in a file named hello. So I will type hello and this will generate a file named hello, as you can see here, and it will be the compiled file of your source file. And now to run it, you need to simply type is .hello and this will run your Fortran program. As you can see here, we got hello world printed in our terminal. So this is how you can install Fortran in your Termux application. So that's it for this video. Make sure to drop a like and I will see you in next one.